Oh my gosh, guys, it has happened. Southwest Florida has had cars being removed and they're changing to aquatic vehicles. Soon there'll be boats. They just had a Halloween update and now they've removed Audi, Lamborghini, Maserati, Bugatti, Koenigsegg, Hyundai, Progen. Let's see here. Cadillac, Chevy, Buick, Pontiac, GEC cars, by Lexus cars, Toyota has been all removed due to, I guess, just like what Lamborghini happened to have. It's just upsetting. And if you want evidence, I've said it right here in front of us. Boom. Sorry, boom. And then there, Lexus cars and then Toyota cars have been removed by request. Chevy, Cadillac, Buick, but it's brick. Montiac, which is Pontiac, and GEC cars have been removed by request. What's next? Honestly, Cam Plays has just released a video. Doing a stream. He's doing a stream soon. And he's probably gonna notice about this, but he's done a lot of videos. Shout out to Joji, all the Southwest Florida players. I started my content on Southwest Florida. We're gonna go on to Southwest Florida. We're gonna go see what the new content, like what's changed, what's not, and just make this clear to everybody. I'm not scamming. I'm not making this fake. The team's had it has said it properly on Strict Grid Discord, which is Southwest Florida's main Discord. If you go to change logs, you can see it right here. 3.6.5 version. They've just removed the Halloween event, so you still get your challenger. But what if the Cam Plays was saying, and he might jinx it, I might even have to jinx it. What if Dodge Charger? What if Dodge Bugatti, sorry, Dodge left. Honestly, that would ruin all the Hellcats. But hopefully we can get the Limiteds to stay with us. Like some people were saying, we still have the SVJ, we still have the Huracan, we still have the Agueras, I still own my Agueras. I'm scared to accidentally sell that by accident one day. And that's just scary. To have all those cars gone, and my game, I've quit developing on Roblox. I'm done. I can't do it anymore. People criticize me. My last two videos were just me letting people know, but imagine the deal that developers will have to go with. They can't buy licenses on Roblox because then they have to go through Roblox. So we're gonna go south of Florida. We're in south of Florida, and this is on all games that have at least copyright, like copyrightation, for the model. So we'll go. Let's actually check out the main point here. Let's go to. If you haven't checked the last update, they did a whole new jobs menu. Broken? Question mark. Yeah, I guess so. Then they have the. Oh my god, bro! Kidding me? Dude, what the fuck is this? Me right now, bro. The jobs menu is broken. That actually true? The job menu is actually broken. That's sad. Damn. Okay, so you'll go here and you'll think, where's like Chevy would be coupe. Look at that. There's no Chevy. I had so many Chevys. The Tahoe, let's go to that. I had a Tahoe. Yeah, no Tahoe. What if Ford goes away? Tesla, which is Edison. What if Ford, which is Fard, Edison, Porsche, just leaves? And we're gonna go to a dealership as well. Even like back here, Toyota was removed. So Toyota, that's Toyota. I I had Camry TRD, the Halloween code cars. I had that twice. Damn. And they just did that. They released that update for that car literally 2 days before. No, hold on. Let's go to... It's 11th, the 1st, 2023. Then it was the... Hold on, that's 5 days. Is that 5 days since that update? That was 4 days since said update. Wow. Okay, that's good. Oh, I can't even go to the fucking dealership. We have to leave game for this. Fuck me. Southwest Florida. They've broken that game because they're doing so much updates. I'm just going to say, is there anyone else's job menu broken? Maybe press start open. Change. So I'll go here. Yeah, so it works here. And then you'll go, then just go to develop, developer, dealership. We have neon wheels. So yeah, if you notice, okay, Koenigsegg was removed. My Koenigsegg's still hitting my Koenigsegga, I guess you could say, Agera. This is really rare. And this as well. These, okay, cool. So it's not. Okay, so it's not. But yeah, some of those cars are really rare. if you can tell, there used to be a Tacoma over there. There was like four big SUVs sitting right here. And here we had a Tacoma, but I think they moved it out of here. Yeah, there was a Supra sitting just over here. There was a Supra here, and there was a car over there, and there was a car just over there. Yeah, they've changed a lot of it. Oh my god. Oh, there's McLaren. Huh. Nice. But you can easily just see that things have changed. I'm recording. Shut my door. So the Chargers are still here, the Chargers, but you could see that they said Toyota was removed. I'm gonna edit that. I'm not gonna edit. Just when I said that, my parent walked in. yeah, you could tell that stuff has just changed. Things aren't the same anymore. What was I going to say? So you can see that, let's go to sedan. Let's go to sedan. Okay, so Ford's still here, Toyota. So coupe, we would have, where's the Supra? See, the Supra would be right here. I know the Supra would be where this Vauxhall sedan here would be, which is the Hibicus, or whatever. I would know that the Supra is there. So they removed the Toyota. That's evidence for you. I know the Toyota was there. I owned a Toyota. A Toyota Supra. I owned it. I made a drag build over it. If you want other proof, go on the game and look it for yourself. If you want physical proof. But you could tell there's no Tacoma in this area anymore. Chevy. So there's no Tacoma. There's less cars now. They've removed so much. I haven't been paid yet. I'm going to ask them for the pay. Because I know I had cars. I had the Tahoe and everything. So you could sell... yeah, you could... oh, this is new. Nice. I didn't see that. I'm not a fanatic on SUV as much. I mean, I own the two cars right here. Because there was a key symbol. Yeah, already owned. but yeah, there's no Tahoe anymore. You can see that it would be right down here. The Tahoe, the Suburban, like GV, imagine that back in like 2000, back in 20 something, when GV officially started, we had a Tahoe. If that happened then, dude, that get all SUV. That was the only SUV we had back in GV. It would have been bad. Alright, so the things that could be deleted off Roblox is Honda. Honda's a big thing. Nissan. How many do we have of Nissan? One. One, two. Wish we had a column where we could just search on Nissan, like GV so we have one, two. Three. Then we got you got like four of them. If we had the Nissan Titan in here, that could be a thing that could be driven around, but nobody really wants that. Dodge one, two, so the Dodge Durango, the Charger wide body, the normal Hellcat. You got the Dodge Ram Rebel. You got the Dodge Ram TRX, which is sitting over there. You've got the Dodge Charger Pursuit. You've got the Pursuit number one, the Pursuit Undercover, the Pursuit, sorry, the Pursuit Undercover, Pursuit normal. Just you've got over 10, you've got nearly 10 Dodge Chargers, Dodge models, which is Dodge, dodgy, 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 and you got loads of Mustangs. One, two. Yeah, you understand the point. Like, if this game lost those two car models, Mercedes, Tesla, Lamborghini, they've lost Lamborghini, Toyota. Let's think of this. They left the Toyota. Toyota, Lamborghini, Lexus. So Toyota, Lamborghini. I'm gonna buy sedans. I haven't done this. Lamborghini, Bugatti, Koenigsegg. Bugatti, Koenigsegg, Lamborghini, Maserati, Toyota, Toyota. What else? Lexus, GMC, GEC, I don't know what those would be. Audi. They have nearly 10 cars gone. The cars that would be ruining this game is if Porsche, Nissan, which is okay, so Porsche Nan, which is Nissan, Dodge, which is DODGJE, Infiniti, which is Endless, Honda, which is Handa. All of these would ruin the game because there's S2K. I just got a new wide body. I'm stuck in my throat. Infiniti is nice because they're clean drift cars, like for like challenges and stuff. You got the challenge, the Dodge, which is Charger, Ram, and like other things. You got the Mustangs, which are like the drift cars, and I got millions of those. I got a bunch of those back in the day. For the limiteds. Ferrari. If that there's a $48 million car. Imagine getting your money back over that. Hold on, I wanna see. Hey. Imagine if Ferrari was taken away. The $48 million. That's the biggest car that we have, I think. Or 80 mil, I don't know, 40. This kid has an ID in his profile picture. Oh, I know why, because it's a funny one. That's why. people agreeing with me with with if Ferrari was gone. Sorry guys, give me a sec. Sorry, it was on my leg and I didn't know where I went. Also, you guys, I want you guys to make of it. I want to give you guys something. Please contact. Do not contact South Florida developers. Don't DM them. Don't try and ping them. Follow the rules. Roblox doesn't have licenses for said vehicles. That's why we're losing them. I've quit Roblox development. I've kind of just quit the game overall. It's not a fun. Roblox is not fun anymore. I started it 5 years ago. I'm over it now. I'm an 18-year-old. I'm not gonna play it. Main focus is my game, my server on 5M, which I'm paying for almost nearly $30 for. Well, nearly $12 for. And I got Discord. And I got Patreon. I gotta still pay for those. And I got a job to live for. So. Live in. So, I'm going to let you guys go. Thank you for watching. Thanks for hitting the like and subscribe. Thanks for liking. Thanks for subscribing. We're nearly up to 400. If we hit that milestone, I'll stop asking you for subscribers. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be me out. I appreciate it. Thank you for all the support everyone's been giving. I really want to do a live stream, but I can't because my the back. If you know how to fix the delay on like stream, please contact me at AussieGamingYT 6572 on Discord or add me at AussieGamingYT display name. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.